Why do I look like that? Ew.
Hey guys. Hey guys, it's me. Hey sissies, it's your queen, Bae. Antonio Garza II. Just kidding, I'm not the second, I'm the first, and I'm the one and only because I'm superior. My mom got my name as an idea from a pizza restaurant that she liked, so that shows a lot about my origin, you know? That shows a lot about my family. Love my family. So, hey guys, what's up? I'm back and I'm better than ever. I'm actually doing not the best, but I am not doing the worst. You know, it's like one of those neutral days where you can't really decide how you're feeling.
My ugly camera won't move.
It's one of those neutral days where you just like, you don't know how you're feeling. It's just a day, you know? You just have to make it past today to get to tomorrow, and tomorrow will be a better day. Tomorrow will be the day of the days. So, if you're wondering why I like have like redness, it's because I put on a face mask and I had an allergic reaction and I almost died, so. You know how it is. So, today I'm gonna be doing a video where I just get ready. Okay, listen, before you leave my video, because I am hated by many, I'm not just doing get ready with me, I have a fun little twist. I have two little twists. One twist, oh, also I dyed my hair, it's kind of like this color now, so deal with it. If you don't like it, deal with it and kiss my booty. I'm doing a video where I just get ready and I answer some things, some assumptions, and I spill some tea. Cause you know what? There's been so much negativity up in this house recently, and I thought, you know what? Who better to give my opinion than me? Because my opinion's always correct, and if you say my opinion's wrong, then you best check your face, baby, because my opinions are based on facts. My opinion is correct. I am God. Also, look at my sweatshirt. It's so cute. Thank you, Brandy Melville, for sending it to me. Just kidding, they didn't send it to me. No one sends anything to me because I am apparently not good enough. So. Also, this is sparkling water, not beer. To clarify, for all the peoples. For all the babies. All the stupid babies.
Okay.
So before we start this video, I want to just address a few things. One, so my hair is this color now. Do I like it? I mean, kind of. It's hard for you to tell on this camera, but like it's really light in real life. It kind of looks orange, so scared of that. It makes me look a lot more Mexican, I guess we could say. I am half Latina. I didn't ask to be born Latina. No más te va suerte. Okay, I'm half Latina. I'm half Mexican, half... I'm half Mexican and I'm half white. My mother is white and I don't look anything like her, but whatever.
Thanks God for doing that to me.
Let's just get to what's really important here, which is... Oh yeah, also gonna be wearing a wig. Cause y'all are probably like, oh my gosh, you just dyed your hair. Why are you gonna wear a wig? And you know what? The answer is cause I freaking want to. I'm gonna be answering assumptions. I know this isn't like a trend anymore. Like I'm the very last person to be doing this. And also I'm not gonna like answer, like I'm just doing this to like bring up topics. Cause you know what? I feel like I might get ready with me. The problem is that I make the same jokes because like I have a horrible memory. It's not even a joke, like I actually like think I might like be losing my memory, so like that's concerning, but we're not gonna talk about it. But I like make the same jokes so often because like I think I haven't done it before, but then I'm editing it and I'm like, you're stupid and you're ugly, like you've literally already made that joke before. Anyways. So yeah, but before we get started, I have a story time for you. So my last video, why am I talking so fast? I'm literally turning into James. Never mind. My last video was me sneaking into my old high school, and apparently that just caused a lot of controversy with the locals. I snuck into my old high school, all the hoes were like, oh. And then the very next day, I was just sleeping. So like, envision this. I had stayed up all night to edit that video, so I was sleeping. I fell asleep at like 8 in the morning, because then I like pre-uploaded it. I scheduled to upload it, but I was just like, I was asleep. No, wait, that's not how it happened. No. So I stayed up all night, and then I finished editing the video, posted it at like... 3, and then like was up until like 11, so I was up for like 36. This story does not make sense. For some reason I was just sleeping until 12 in the afternoon, so I was like, and then I got a knock at my door. I don't answer my door ever for no one, and then I see a black car. I could only see the front of it, so I couldn't tell what kind of car it was, so I was like, whatever. And I heard voices, so I was kind of like, okay, I'm about to get murdered, kidnapped, killed, and murdered again. I wasn't gonna answer the door for no stranger, sissy.
That's not my brand.
I get a call from my mom, and she's like, hey sissy, the neighbor says that there's a police car in front of our house.
What the frick did you do? I'm gonna sue you.
So then I went outside and the police were like, yeah! And apparently I broke the rules by going on my old school campus. Whatever. Fight me about it if you want. But anyways, so then they arrested me. No, I'm just kidding. They gave me a warning, but low-key, it didn't seem like they cared that much, so it's fine. Now if I ever go into my old school or any of my district schools or any even like events that they're holding, I will be arrested. So that's exciting. That's honestly to my benefit, because why would I ever go back there? Like, this is a win-win situation for me, and guess who's winning? Me. So that's fun. Let's get started. Okay, do my eyebrows in 3, 2, 1. BRB. Hey y'all, so before we get into the video today, before we continue on with the video, I just wanna say thank you to SeatGeek for sponsoring me. Yes, I got another sponsor, Bahrain Deal Swag. I tried to get my Coachella tickets a while ago and they were sold out and I was like,
what the frick?
And literally I went on SeatGeek and was like, oh my lord, there are some tickets. And they made it so easy for me to get tickets for me and all my besties. What SeatGeek is it's an app / website where all your tickets to all your needs and desires and concerts and games and festivals and everything, it's all in one place. And SeatGeek makes it so easy to buy tickets so that you could just focus on the actual event instead of buying tickets. You can actually use my code Antonio on the app / website to get $20 off your first purchase and you could save that money. So yeah, thank you so much SeatGeek for sponsoring this video. Y'all are my babes. So yeah, let's keep going with the video.
Okay, back horse.
Ooh. Ladies and gents,
And ladies.
Let's get started with our assumption. First assumption is assumption I heard. You try to act relatable because you think it's cute and gets you views / clout. Sissy!
That's not true, you whore.
People like always say like, oh, I'm a quirky, relatable YouTuber, but I don't feel quirky or relatable or like a YouTuber. So it's like,
you're wrong. So maybe try harder next time.
I don't act a certain way on camera. Like, of course the way I act on camera is like a little bit different from real life. Cause of course, like I can't be like a crackhead in real life or else I get abused and like
arrested by the cops.
I can't even describe it and it's indescribable and I'm sorry about it. But you know what? The takeaway from this is that you're wrong and I'm right, so. Next assumption, you wait until marriage to kiss.
No sex!
No sex, ladies, do not have sex. Don't do it. You will get pregnant and guess what will happen? You will
die.
That's just how it works. I didn't make the rules made me. I don't know, I can't have my first kiss because I just have this really big issue where it's like, no one likes me. I don't know, if any boys wanna be my boyfriend, comment down below, let me know, and tell me your height, your name, your social security number, your age, your mom's social security number, your dad's social security number, your dog's name, the height of your dog's weight, the color of your dog, and then maybe I'll consider it. You probably smell like fingers. You know what? This is so true. Honestly, I do smell like a finger.
And I'm kind of concerned about it.
But like a good smelling finger. Like not like a finger that's like just been used to like. Next one, you're a bad driver. Sis,
you're bad at assuming things because guess what? I'm so good at driving.
Whenever I drive with my mom, she like freaks out. Like literally for no, like for what? Like tell me the reason, sissy, because I'm so good at driving. Like tell me the reason, tell me the reason.
What's the reason?
Like if this is a steering wheel, I'm just like. And my mom's like. So I'm like, what the frig is their problem? Anyways, the moment that we've all been waiting for is for me to talk about the tea, the big fat tea. So there's been so much beauty community drama tea recently, and I thought, you know what better person to speak out about it than me? Wait, first let me do my cut crease because I can't talk or else I'll mess it up and then I'll have a tantrum. So I'm back, I finished one eye. I'm letting it bake, little hack for y'all. Yes, I'm a legend at makeup.
Thank you for asking.
I really debated this for a while, and for my inner peace, I wanna talk about this. So assumption that I got, a lot of people were just asking about James Charles. As we've seen with
everything recently,
I don't know, there's been some news, and people did notice that I unfollowed.
Sorry.
I don't know, it was just like, it was a personal decision. It's just, you know what, it's not that deep. I just want everyone to be happy, and I just wish him the best, I wish Tati the best, I wish everyone the best. And you know what, I just, that's it. That's all my tea, that's my truth. keep going with the makeup. My phone died, but anyways, it's fine. I finished my eye makeup, but I didn't finish my face makeup, but that's fine. So anyways, don't curse. Anyways, last assumption is that you spend a lot of time making TikToks but never post them.
Don't think you're buff cause you're wearing contour. Cause I'll wipe your brows off. I'll snap your wig and your nails off.
Anyways, honestly, I'm really good at TikToks, but let's talk about it. Like, I never am gonna commit to making them like on a regular basis because that's literally kind of gross. Sorry if you're a TikToker, I just roasted you, but what do you expect? I'm scared. He betrayed me. Like, how? After all these years. This is a lot, guys. This is a lot to handle. After all these years, Noob has betrayed me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Do I make an exposing video about him? Like, what do I do? This is big news, guys. This is scary, and I'm scared about it. He betrayed me. I'm sad.
Noob, I thought that we had something really serious going on. And this is what I get?
He just betrays me. He just falls off. He just doesn't even care. He's probably laughing right now. He probably thinks this is a joke. This is very real. This is real lives we're playing with right now. Noob, I'm suing you. We're done. We're done. We're done. Guys, should I sell Noob? I probably should. I can't believe this is happening to me. I finished my look. I feel like Nikita Dragon, so if Nikita, if you're watching this, I just stole your brand and your wig. But anyways, this wig is giving me issues. It's making me look like I have a big fat head. It's because I don't know how to install it properly. I bought a very expensive wig and I'm just like, oh wait, I don't know how to use this. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. I hope you enjoyed me spilling all the tea. Ew, that's such a gross thing to say. I hate that. I don't want wigs to become my thing because like that's not my thing. Like that's Nikita Dragon's thing. But I bought one because I was like, I want to snap like her. And here I am not snapping like her at all. Okay, I look better in real life than I do on this camera. Anyways, I look fugly as frig. Maybe I look good and I just don't know it. Oh. But I'm gonna go so I can edit. Why am I moving the camera? I'm like. Anyways, see you guys later. See you in the next one. Nah.